as photos were posted of Tiffany Trump and companion Michael Boulos at the Diamond Botanical Gardens in Soufriere. Viewers shared different opinions on her visit to the world-renowned honeymoon destination. However, Leila Williams says Tiffany's visit has long-term economic benefits for the island, just as in the case of other celebrities who have visited our shores.
From a personal point of view, I'm not wowed like some people are in terms of thinking, wow, this person came to St. Lucia, that person came to St. Lucia. What it just means to me is that a number of persons from all walks of life can see the value, the benefit, the beauty of St. Lucia. There's intrigue as to what we have to offer. And in terms of these celebrities coming, I can accept and I am thankful for their star power in terms of the visibility that they can bring to us. We all know that social media now is the way of the world, and a message can spread. Whereas before we needed to take time in spreading messages, a message now can spread within seconds. And these stars, they have a number, millions of fans and followers, and once they deliver that message in an instant, people who don't know about St. Lucia are now introduced to what it is that we have to offer, the beauty of it.
Many a time, Ms. Williams says, the photos of these celebrities on social media are just photos of themselves in iconic areas around St. Lucia. What most people may overlook is those photos really wow persons in other countries, and that, she says, has long-term benefits.
And for that, I am thankful. It's not that it is a star and to be wowed that they're coming here, but just to appreciate that they saw the beauty and they've read up about us and they were interested enough to come and experience it for themselves. St. Lucia has earned a number of different accolades in different categories, and I think it does not hurt to have influencers share our message and shed light on who we are as a people and also what we bring to the table as a physical territory.
Tiffany Trump is the youngest daughter of President Donald Trump. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.